bombs, making surgical strikes.
I'm now going to show you a picture of the luckiest man in Iraq on this particular day. Keep your eye on the crosshairs. Right through the crosshairs. And now in his rearview mirror,